What's good, people? It's Armalink. Hanging by a thread still.
That ship's gonna be 20 clicks away by the time we get across this bridge.
Oh, come on. You're a glass half empty man, aren't you?
Yeah. Buy me a beer and I'll show you.
Oh, she won't buy you anything.
Shit! We gotta try another route. Come on, in here.
Alright, hopefully, if I do this right, this should finish up this chapter. And we'll be done with Act 1.
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
I think catwalk.
Sam, let's take the catwalk. Barrett, you and Carmine take the lower deck.
That's the only catwalk Sam's ever going to be on.
When this is over, Baird, I'm going to raise your voice an octave.
Like my accent. Alright. From what I remember, just playing on normal, this part is not hard at all. Shouldn't be.
Cole, can you see anything yet?
One sec. Come on, we see the ship. She's on fire.
You totally mess with that frag girl. Just take her time, pick these guys off. One by one. Oh, they want your cover, girl.
For the queen.
Oh, you're dead, son. There you go. Just to make sure. Oh, you're not half the man you used to be. Easy joke. Was that the area complete gong sound? I think it was. Okay, cool. Yeah, because usually on a normal playthrough, I had to clear out some guys up here too, but. Baird. And, whoever the hell's with him. Can't think straight right now. Oh, Carmine. Did a good job.
Scientifically?
We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea.
No problem. I've killed glowy leviathans before, remember? At Vectis Dockyard. Saved your asses.
You killed one. A baby. And you wrecked the harbor doing it. That one's twice the size.
So what's your plan? Nag it to death? Wait a minute. You actually could.
Look, ladies. One way or another, we gotta help Sovereign. Or she's screwed, and so are we.
Ah, shit! There go the guns!
Either one got a plan B, because now will be a good time.
Okay, the grubs must have plenty of ordnance here. You find it, I'll make it go bang.
Nice little cutscene there. It's probably one of the longer ones. Besides the end. Can't let those things get close.
Hey, that'll do the job. Find some more tickers. Drop, splat, bang, and a story.
Tickers, man. I hate tickers.
Kill us first.
Actually, you know, they're not.
Tickers!
Not too tough to deal with. Unless they're coming from all directions.
Fire in the hole!
Them and the freaking monkeys. Like in Gears of War 1, that train section where you're locked in that room with all those fucking monkeys. Playing that on Zane, so frustrating. God, man. I'll make your hair, pull your hair out. Other than that, besides the driving level in Gears 1, that's the two kind of sections I remember the most when it comes to difficulty. Alright. So obviously you just gotta wait. You can actually look up and see where they fall. So. And if I'm not mistaken, there is a... Whoa, that was close. There is, Ah, here it is. Boom shot. Let's see if I can make it to the next one. On to the next one. On to the next one. Some ammo. Alright. I don't want to mess around with these guys. There's good riddance. Anytime you find a boomer shot, always remember that it gives you 4 pieces of ammo. So, if you're not going to give any to your teammates, just know you can shoot 4 shots before you have to. That way you can always keep those boom shots full. Tat out. Oh, shit, only gave me 3. Never mind what I said. What's going on here? Y'all don't know how to clear people out or what? What the hell? Uh-oh. Frame lag. Alright, make sure. Set up right here.
Hey, what the fuck is that? A floating locust barge? Ooh, big slow target.
Can't remember if I got a checkpoint. I hope I did. I hope I did, because... I got this on my first time on normal. Let me see if I can do it first time again. Shit, just missed it. Oh, I think I overshot it. Nope, got it. Very nice. In life, some things are very nice and other things are very nice. That, my friends, was very nice. Was actually nice.
Thanks, ugly ass.
Whatever, like y'all couldn't climb over that van.
Pilot. Yeah, you got Chloe joining the party again.
Chloe's. So that's kind of like their, I wouldn't say racial slur for the lambent, because they don't have, like, you know, a culture and, what do you call it? Not like the locusts where they're a little bit more organized. The lambent are like possessed zombies. So you can call them really whatever you want. Kind of like in the book World War Z, they call the zombie, what do they call them, Zax? Yeah, call him Zax. Call him something else. Oh, shit. Oh my god, that was close. See, that's what I'm saying, like... That grenade, man, I don't... It's fun to use when you're playing, like, normal. Maybe even hardcore, but, Whoa. Yeah, when I use it, Unless I catch him flush, like a Molotov on the tank in Left 4 Dead, then I ain't doing shit. Who else we got? Got some frags. Frag out. Alright. Well, come on, Coltrane. Alright. There is a collectible over here. Right there. We're looking for such things. Alright, so this is the last part of this chapter and this act. That's pretty easy. There's a sniper you gotta be weary of, from what I remember. There's a boom shot ammo right there. So now you got that.
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
The bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Last legs. Cause of these accent. Whoa, that was weird.
Sniper.
Yeah, he's giving it away with that beep. Where's the locust that? It's on the turret. Huh. That's why I had the boom shot out. Take away that dude's cover. Sniper's cover. Where's he at? Is that him? Oh, yep, that's him. Getting you a little bit. Yeah, that turret guy. I guess I killed him. The boom shot when we first landed, I guess. Second, I'm gonna go get that. Boom shot. Wait a minute. How did we get over here? Did that thing, those rocks fall? Am I tripping? Yeah, I'm tripping. Tripping on popos. Still tripping on popos. Alright. Yeah. Oh shit, better get on there. You know what? I don't think I need to get on turret, I just need to get over here and cut some starts, right? Yup. There's Act 1, guys. So far, so good.
I suppose you want me to say I've always loved you.
Oh.